Hey YouTube, my name is Dan and this is a short free extract of my longer course called Animated Infographics and Data Visualization. That course, along with the free exercise files for this particular video and a free downloadable cheat sheet, can be found at bringyourownlaptop.com. Alright, first things first is to download the exercise files. There'll be a link just here. Go and download those. Also know that there's something called the completed files, and all they are is at the end of every video, I'll save my After Effects file to where I'm at, okay, and you can download it. There'll be a link on every video screen for that. And it's just if you get a little lost, you can check mine to see how yours is different. The other thing is that there is a cheat sheet at the end of this, okay, end of this video. And there's also a PDF you can print off and stick next to your computer and use as well. There's also a project at the end, okay, so that we're going to work through together. I'm going to set you some tasks and you can use that stuff in your portfolio, along with anything else you make in this course. You're totally allowed to use it. And the last thing is reviews. Okay, it's a bit early for me to be asking you for a review for this site, but as soon as you get to a point in this course, you're like, that's a pretty good course. I'd love you to leave a review. It's the kind of stuff that's what drives my business and pays my income, okay, is other people coming to the courses. So reviews are really helpful, likes, shares, those types of things. All right, let's get into building our motion graphics and visualize data. Hey there, what'd you think? If you like the video, hit the like button, that'd be great. Also consider subscribing to my channel. Now this is a free part of a longer course. You can check that out on bringyourownlaptop.com. On that site is a free downloadable, printable PDF cheat sheet, okay, to help you with your infographics and data visualization. Also on that site is a bunch of other courses as well. So go check it out, bringyourownlaptop.com. Bye now.